Hey, I'm Camilla Hansson. I'm Miss Universe Sweden and I'm from Stockholm. I grew up in Stockholm, which is the capital city of Sweden. And it's a beautiful city. We grew up in the center, but 10 minutes away, you're in nature. So I love that because, you know, on the weekends we could go skiing, fishing, and just spending time outdoors and, you know, doing sports with the family. So it's great. It's really a beautiful city. So skiing is a big passion of mine. I've been skiing a long time, ever since I was 5 years old, I think I started. And we have this ski house in Sweden in the mountains where we go, me and my family, every year. And it's just a beautiful thing to be outside in nature, you know, all day long, and it gives a nice adrenaline kick for me. So my background is real estate. I started working in real estate since I was 18. But when I won Miss Sweden, I really wanted to focus on that 100%. So I took a break, and now I work as an ambassador for different brands, as well as a charity organization called Operation Orphan, where I've been traveling with them to different countries to distribute aid to children in need. And yeah, we've done lots of fundraising and things like that.